congratulations to Morocco and happy throne day.
I'd like to give my congratulations as Vice Chair of the Canberra Interfaith Forum to the King and people of Morocco, because the King, Mohammed VI, and the people of Morocco have an extremely important role in creating understanding between faiths, understanding between people. And our ancestor Ibrahim Abraham taught that in order to be a blessing, we have to be a blessing to one another.
I'd like to congratulate His Majesty the King of Morocco for the anniversary, the 20th anniversary of Throne Day, and along with all the people in Morocco, here in Canberra, we're celebrating Throne Day as well.
I wish you